celebrity insider. They've always said no press is bad press, and that is ringing true for Tristan Thompson's side chick, Lani Blair. The stripper will allegedly star alongside Bernice Burgos in a new reality show produced by Lala Anthony. The program, titled Gold Diggers, has been in production since 2016. Originally, the cast included Bernice Burgos, Grace, Amina Blue, and Kyra Chaos. It currently doesn't have a premiere date, but it has already started filming. Lala Anthony told Billboard, "It's about women who are trying to form businesses and become entrepreneurs, makeup lines, pajama lines, modeling and a lot of cool, different things. It's about women empowerment and showing how just because you may have started out as a video girl, you can step out of that and become a businesswoman. And I think that's important for young girls to see." Now a source tells US Weekly that Lani Blair will be a part of the cast. It seems she may be a new addition, but it is still possible she was always a part of the series because she is a good pal of Bernice. Blair recently rose to fame after she was revealed as the first person to be caught in public with Tristan Thompson days before Khloe Kardashian was due to give birth. The pair were spotted at a rooftop club getting cozy. The witness who spotted the new father and Instagram model told the Daily Mail, "I was there and he was on the table right next to us with a group of friends and some girl who he was obviously making out with all night. They were talking and being around each other all night. He was texting and talking on the phone and she was obviously looking over his shoulder." It's not surprising that reality TV would be Lani's next move. Her popularity has soared since the cheating scandal. Will you be tuning into Gold Diggers?